Many users have requested the procedure of creating a PDF document from their drawings. The most simple and easiest of processes for me is to print to a PDF driver. The free version I find most helpful is PDF 995. And if you do not have the Caddy DVD or installation memory stick, you can simply download it from their website. I will also put the link in the description below, but here goes. In my internet browser, I will type in www.pdf995.com and I hit the enter key. On this website, you will click on the download section and here you'll select the PDF 995. The step 2 is to download that file. Click on it and it will start the installation. After completing the installation, it will ask you to download the free converter and install it. And as simple as that, it's done. In Caddy, you can set up the printer in a few ways. The first option we're going to look at is from our sheet. I will right click on the tab for the sheet and I will select Sheet Setup. From the Sheet Setup, I will select the Printer Plotter option, select the PDF driver, select the correct sheet size that I require with the orientation, the units. You can obviously give the sheet a name and I will click on OK. It's been set up, so when I now go and select print, it will default come up with that option and I can preview, and there is the PDF document that will be created. The alternative option is just to go to print, select the correct driver and then select save settings. So if you use the different driver and you now set it to PDF with save settings as selected, when you preview, it will now remember that as your default option. So to illustrate the process, on my sheet, I will select the print option. It is default already. As I said, if it didn't default to that, you selected save settings and no preview. In this case, I will select preview. That's what it will look like. I will select the print option. I'm going to print to my desktop. You'll notice it will take the file at the moment, the default drawing name. You'll see that part of the drawing as well as the sheet as a prefix. And if I then select save, it will come up and ask me, I'll just drag this from either screen. There is my PDF document, ready to print or to email it to someone.
If you enjoyed watching this video, click the like and subscribe buttons and do not forget to send me your comments and requests. My details as well as download links for the files used in creating this video can be found in the description below. Happy drawing!